Welcome to Itchycoo Bar in the Kitchen. Today I'm going to present Cocktail de Month. In May we're going to have Shark Bite. To prepare this cocktail we're going to use Boston glass and we're going to use 25 ml of sago jelly. You can also use Morgan Spice instead. One shot of sago jelly. Coconut rum. You also can use Malibu instead. We're gonna add double measure of pineapple juice. And to balance this sweetness, we're gonna use lime and squeeze it in. Now this lovely blue liqueur gonna do the magic. Just a half of the shot. And this lovely cocktail gonna change the color. All the ingredients we're gonna mix with the ice. Use single strainer and above the ice to early prepare chilled glass. Starts going in. Gonna use the grenadine and just a dash on the top. Gonna imitate the blood after shark bite. Something red on the top, attracting the sharks. Enjoy!